All right. Thank you, Dean.
Thank you. That does it for us this morning.
Robin's here now for a look at what's coming up next. Good morning, Robin.
Good morning. Other states are talking about lifting their stay-at-home orders. Why Illinois won't be among them. And an outbreak at a South Shore nursing home leaves more than 100 residents with COVID-19. We're also talking to the local teen who's using his coronavirus clothing line to give back to those in need. That's all coming up next at 6:00.